Lesnar unleashed. Headlock applied, tossed without regard.
Good Lord.
So effective. Yeah. Brock clearly has the advantage here, guys.
And the WWE Universe needs to rally for Ali. Watch out. What a swinging neck breaker.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Yeah, he's got to figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this rumble.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Corey, what's your opinion on forming alliances during a Royal Rumble match?
Treat them as temporary. Maybe a friend can help you thin the herd, but you also have to be ready to dispose of your allies when the time's right.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Answers back on Orton.
Uh-oh.
Oh, look at this. Rock bottom. Right to the ribs.
He turns it around. Overhand connects. Picture-perfect drop kick.
Hits the drop kick. Without regard. Oh, right into the corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Oh, what a shot. Oh, skull.
Oh, look who it is.
Oh, yes. That's going to hurt.
Oh, God, what an elbow. This has got trouble written all over it. Down right to the throat.
Slam. What impact. Drop kick.
Drop kick on target. Ow!
With a strategically placed shot.
Back drop suplex. Sound suplex.
Scouted.
reversal.
The arm absorbing the damage. can see he is feeling it now.
Deep arm drag.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Face first with a waist lock takedown. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Got it.
Damian Priest has been eliminated.
So many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.